Something, PC Principal. What's this? Why, this is a little boy's underwear. Why, this is Butter's underwear.
What?
PC Principal, you have Butter's underwear and now... Oh my gosh, it's got your DNA all over it. This certainly doesn't look good for you. I don't need to tell anyone about this. No, I think we have an understanding. Capiche?
Did you just use a term that excludes women from an occupation?
Okay, let's back up. Ah!
Did you just say spokesman instead of spokesperson when women are just as capable of selling sandwiches as anyone? Are you purposefully trying to use words that assert your male privilege?
No, I'm sorry. I was just trying to frame you for raping Butters.
Do you think Italian-Americans and women are less important?
Oh, God.
You dare to use words that alienate two communities of people who have to deal with verbal biases like yours on a daily basis?